Now the high school hockey. The Owensboro Rampage playing the undefeated Charleston Chiefs in the state semifinal. Aiden Sheward was tough in net save after save, but was beaten here on the glove side. Luckily, the post kept it out. So third period, tied at one apiece, loose puck in front of the net. The freshman Hudson Lanham finds it, takes the lead. 3 minutes to go, Rampage in the offensive zone. Puck up in the air and falls behind the Charleston netminder. So 3-1 Owensboro on the cherry on top. Lanham between the legs for a sensational finish. The Rampage score three times in the final frame to take down an undefeated Chiefs team. Lanham's two goals helped Owensboro advance to the final.
I was like, you know what? I got some confidence now. I'm going to put it through my legs. I never thought I would do that. And my oldest brother was over there. So I kind of had to flex on him.
Owensboro will play tomorrow at 12 in the state championship.